Welcome to the Ford Standard.
Okay, class, let's quickly review Europe. Can anyone tell me what country this island is? Noah?
Ireland?
Very good. And just under that, we have a continent. Who knows what continent? William, can you tell us what's so interesting out the window? Okay, pay attention this time, okay?
Can I help you?
Yeah, do you have the new 911?
Yeah, it's right over here. You want to get in?
Really?
Sure.
Do you have a business card?
Sure.
Thanks. I'll see you in about 20 years.
It's a funny thing about a Porsche. There's the moment you know you want one. There's the moment you first own one. And for the truly afflicted, there's the decade or two that passes in between. From its first days on the road over 40 years ago, the 911 has ignited the kind of passion in drivers that only a Porsche can. And now, once again, it is poised to redefine what's possible. Introducing the new 911 Carrera. It is, quite simply, the purest expression of who we are. Porsche. There is no substitute.